and the son of Goku, the half-Saiyan, half-human hybrid, the prodigy, Teen Gohan! And in the other corner, we have the original CRISPR baby, the Kryptonian light, the archetype of teenage angst, Superboy! Let's size up the competition! Gohan's fierce fighting style comes from years and years of brawling. Seriously, he might only be a teenager, but he's been catching hands for most of his life. But it's no surprise. Being half Saiyan, he's pretty much born battle ready. Need proof? Well, when he fought Frieza, he was only 5 years old. Can you imagine that? Meanwhile, a human 5-year-old would probably lose a fight with a balloon. Gohan even defeated Cell at the age of 11. That's one talk of tough psych! But let's not go underestimating Gohan's opponent, Superboy. This super stud isn't exactly a Kryptonian like the hero he's named after. He's actually a hero who's had his DNA tweaked to be as super as possible, making him half-human, half-Kryptonian. This has given him a pretty stellar list of superpowers. Most notably, super strength, super speed, and of course that whole super durability thing. Like, this kid doesn't even flinch at bullets. But even if he does get hurt, he has a healing factor. Wouldn't that be nice? This super brooding boy is so powerful, he's even moved the Earth! But all those superpowers don't outclass Gohan! Let's not forget this kid's got impeccable martial arts skills, a laundry list of key attacks, and although he's never moved the Earth, he's certainly powerful enough to blow it up! So don't you go underestimating him! But enough talk! Let's see which one of these two angsty teens has the power to win the exhibition!